can do a backflip. You want to get enough air and do this. Yes! You want to go up in the air like this. You want to tuck like this. And then when you get used to this, and then next step, you want to fall into your back. And right back up. And then, put your finger on your foot. After that, you're going to fall on your back. And then you're going to come over here. Then next step, you should just be doing this. Take your two hands, and if you know how to do a cartwheel, you do this. See this. You do this. You do this right now. So you just want to do that. And next, take the arm that you write with. I write with my right hand. We all do.
Yeah.
And so you are gonna take this arm. This arm. When you do the flip, push this arm down. Don't.
And you bring your legs over your head.
No, like that. Watch. Awesome. So you want to do this. And the next step, you're going to be able. So next, you're going to be starting to do a little flip. So you're going to be still going to the side, but with no arms. This is going to be you right now. Feel.
That's how you learn, guys. But he'll teach more.
Yeah,
he'll
teach more. Come on, guys. Feel. You're still going to the side. See that? I just went to the side. See? When you go to the side, that's a good thing. Then next, you want to get used to that. You want to get enough. Hey, bring the camera. Boy, when I jump, you have to bring it with me. See? Okay. So when you're able to do that, you want to jump as high as you can. And then, up, talk, and then you should be land. But I don't talk. This is what I do. But after that, you should be able to do a backflip like me. That's it for the video.
Peace.